Wow, the view here is really great. You can see Rollins Farm from up here. I think I even see him out there. All right, so I got the new top end installed on your bike. Let's test it out. Gently, just drive forward. Okay, good. It didn't explode. Follow the road, gentle on the throttle, nice and easy through these turns. I installed new brake discs too. Test them and make sure your brakes are working. Follow the road when you're done. Whoa, stop the bike. Looks like the road is blocked. And don't worry, walk your bike back and turn around. Whoa, stop it. Walk your bike back and then turn around. Follow the orange tape to a trail. Keep following the trail. The trail is tight there. Lean into your turns. A nice, big, gentle turn. Just keep following the trail. Stop between those big rocks by that sign. Whenever you fall off your bike, you need to get back on. Let's practice some jumps. Give it full throttle. Make sure you're landing level with the ground. Slightly on your rear wheel going uphill, or on your front wheel when you're coming down a ramp. Hey, I think old man Rollins sees you. Okay, slowly drive between the cones. Try not to go out of bounds. Rollins is waiting for you at the end. Reach up! Tell the old man I say hello.
Hey, I saw you.
Hey, Rollins said I...